好鬼同我睇下 C physics 啊，2005年嘅第五条咯。The diagram shows a weight lever lifting a waiter of mass at 80 kg okay, from the floor at a height of 2 meters okay, 咁而家佢 lift 咗上嚟2 meters 咁样啦。好，跟住问个 find the rock done by the weight lifter。OK， 咁而家就係我呢個舉重選手 ，OK， 咁佢用咗幾多 work done？OK，、okay? work done 係咩嚟㗎 ？work done 其實係個 energy transfer。OK， 咁就即係話我哋究竟 transfer 咗呢個舉重選手喺呢一個舉重嘅過程，俾咗幾多 energy 嚇、啊？由呢個舉重選手擺啊嘛，嚇、啊，俾咗幾多 energy？ 俾邊個咧？其實俾就係俾個 weight 啫，就係俾呢一抽嘅壓力啦。咁啊，啲 energy 俾咗壓力之後，變咗 壓力嘅咩 energy 啊？咁而家好明顯嘅就係變咗佢嘅 GPE（gravitational potential energy） 啦。嚇，咁所以其實咧，我哋簡單地計翻佢哋個 gravitational potential energy of 呢一個嘅 weight 就 OK 啦。OK， 咁所以咧，佢個 mass 係80啦，啊 g 我哋用10簡簡單單，跟住個 h 2 meters。OK， 咁所以咧，好容易就計到1600 joule 啦。Okay, 所以答案就是 C 了。